After you've finished bolting the transmission all into place, next is installing the drive shaft, which we had to have shortened in this case. And then they put the yoke on that matches the Chevrolet. Okay. Put some Loctite on all your bolts. Last thing you want is for the drive shaft to come loose going down the road. Then tighten up your bolts.